Now we're going to mix some pink. We left the white in here. We'll put a drop of red in here. And we'll mix some pink. Does that look pink enough? Looks pretty good there, huh? Okay. Now we'll do the RUGER emblem there. Take all that pink. Spread her in there good. Now we'll take the plastic squeegee. Just press down real hard and just sort of wipe across. That puts a real nice pink in there. Any smudge in there, up close there, just wait till it dries and that'll all cling off of there. Okay, now we'll catch the 9mm on the other side here. Same thing on that. Take your clean squeegee. Put it down on there. I want to go the other way because I don't want to get any of them letters over there. And set that off to dry. Okay. Now we're going to work on the eagle. If you're doing it, you might want to let the white dry before you attempt to do the pink, because you'll end up touching the white sooner or later. The letters for the eagle's real deep on this LC9, so you really have to work up in them points to get up in there, and it'll probably be a little messier than what is on the LCP, but that don't hurt a thing. Get every one of those little feathers up in there. There's quite a few of those points going up in there. Should be pretty good on that side. I'll turn it over. Real carefully hold it where I'm not going to be touching that back side. Like I say, if you want to do them one at a time, you might be better off to start with. It's real easy to touch where you don't want to. You're trying to concentrate on getting the paint in all these little points. looking a little cleaner. There's a little trademark emblem right there. You can either put paint in it, or you can leave the trademark plain. There's a real fine little letters right there at the bottom. Okay, that looks pretty good there. Yeah, right there, we need just a hair more. Okay, I should do it for now.